Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Also in the ring tonight is a man who is at the absolute top of this industry.
Not only does John Cena sit on the mountaintop, but he invites,
here we go. He's going for the cover.
Well, that might have been closer than she thought it would be.
Given his history here in WWE, you have to think that John Cena is the favorite to win coming into any match. Do you think that confidence gives him an edge in the ring?
Cena has confidence, but he also knows that pride comes before the fall. He needs to stay humble, free of expectations, and ready to work hard for the win.
And her opponent isn't going to hand her a fast win.
Power slam!
Flash.
Oh!
Oh, stomping away.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Boom, what impact. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
There's a fisherman suplex.
What a counter.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Watch this display of power.
She's losing some steam now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Slam! She's going for it. This could be.
Two.
Oh, that kick out. She kicked out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Some energy fast.
She had it scouted.
She steers clear of that one.
Scoop slam.
John Cena finding himself in some serious trouble here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
There's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
We'll see his survival instincts kick in.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
She got out in time.
Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. It's going to take some power here. Look at this strength. Absolutely impressive.
Stomp to the leg.
Three. Oh, man, just punishing.
Big match, John. And it's obvious Cena's taking nothing for granted in the ring tonight, putting a lot of sweat in right now.
Oh, what a windup. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Six.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Seven.
Count out imminent. She needs to get back in. We could have been. Here's Cena.
Oh, Cena connected there.
That's gotta be it. Kicked out.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And Cena has a stunned look in front. And that cuts Cena right off.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five-knuckle shuffle.
This is why Cena has been the king of the mountain for so long. Always prepared for the challenge.
Ah, John Cena.
Is that good to the siding for Cena?
Are you kidding me?
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on.
There's the torture rack.